If you're just looking at the surface area of the market or just the headline of the Dow, bro, you missed last week. Last week was a quad four week. What happens in quad four? The dollar goes up, treasury bonds go up, bond yields go down, utilities up, REITs up, tech and energy down. Look at the data dependence of it all in a very important place called Singapore. Those are horrible numbers. Now, don't forget that Singapore is an export country. So if we look at Singapore's exports, non-oil domestic exports, and we just look at the electronics sector, you're seeing negative growth rates that are far worse than anything I've ever seen at any point in my career. We went from bullish to bearish on oil in May. Why? Quad four. The number one thing in our nowcast for quad four in Q3 is oil's recent collapse and the commodity complex continuing to be bearish trend.